How you doing? Actually, it's 12:04, so I guess it's technically afternoon. Okay. P. One. I've been watching Lord of the Rings, and when Samwise says, "Please don't tell me anything unnatural," my first thought was to say, "Well, toads are completely natural." I would totally trolled him. Toads are completely and totally natural. Now we gotta cut the hole. So I have no idea what this comes through. Okay. Where were they? I just looked at this a few minutes ago. So. This is going to be a small thing. Now let's put our I don't want that yet. This could be a small area. Totally blanked out. Whoops. Turn that back on. Well, we're gonna transition our gravity. Let's put some lights in here. Let's go with the standard. Four lights should be enough. Okay. One. Yes. Control. Copy. V. V. B. B. Whoops. Cut. Add those. Let's turn it slightly blue. Just a little bit too blue. That's lavender. There. Radius. There. Turn down the red just a little bit more. Intensity. 3. Cut that out. Okay, we got our light started. I gotta figure out a way to do the gravity. We don't want to exit there. But we're gonna want one on the side, maybe. There we go. Found a place to hide it. Then let's go up here. Oh, actually, let's just put one here. A chair temporary. Five. Okay. Oh, I should just go F. Okay. Gravity generator. Yeah, I misspelled that a little bit. And show on HUD. G. Increase. Decrease. Increase. Increase. Decrease. Let's turn this way. Okay, it's a little bit off. 4444444. Alt. Let's see where it cuts off. Let's go back up one. Three. Alt. I need to go. Let's move it down 1 meter. Okay. Sixty. Okay. Okay. Let's see, that should match perfect. Yep. All right. Okay. So this is going to be the transition area, is what it's going to be. Whoops. Oh yeah. Go up. This would be a oxygen. an oxygen tank. And oxygen tank. Let's find our oxygen grill and go put it on. Let's change it up a little bit. Oh man. Here's my timer. And as I figure out how to hide that. let's go and see if we can see our vent from the outside. There it is. Something's not kosher. I'm suspecting it's up here somewhere. Oh, let's do this. Put that there temporarily. Figure out. See what will happen. You'll walk up here. I gotta do this. Let's go out. Oops, what happened? If I... It's got to be moved up one. That's 9. There we go. That's better. And a little bit of construction stuff won't be too bad. Up into too high if I get my way. Whoops. I might change these out for see, and then the oil change to direction. Now I gotta figure out where the O2 is leaking. Right there. And 4, just stick it right there. Let's see. I don't think it's the glass. Get something to do in here. Uh-oh. That. There we go. A little conveyor box or airtight. Where is the... air leak. There is a way to tell if it's down here. No, it's up there somewheres. So somewhere's up here is a leak. Let's remove these. We're going to round that off. Oh. This would be an airlock eventually. Oh yeah, I think that's what it was. Ta-da. So we've got oxygen, we've got a temporary generator. We'll take these off and put, what's it called? So, and you're ready to go upstairs, you walk up there. And it'll change. It'll be totally solar powered when I'm done with it. So that it does. So this is right. Might not look it right now, but this is right side up. Then it'll go up, grab the change, you'll walk along it and go up to a couple staterooms and all that. And another docking bay that where you can dock for big transport ships. Well, good night, have fun, and remember, keep on gaming.